Now we'll study about the condition of path difference for constructive and destructive interference. Here, as we know, at the point of interference, resulting intensity is given as I1 plus I2 plus 2 root of I1 I2 cos phi. Here in this situation, we have studied that for constructive interference, a value of cos phi is equals to plus 1, which happens when the phase difference between the two waves is 2 and pi, that is a multiple of 2 pi, or which says when the waves are in same phase, they interfere in a constructive manner. Now, if the phase difference is 2 and pi, we find out the path difference between the interfering waves at the point of superposition. Then path difference, we know it is given as lambda over 2 pi multiplied by the phase difference. So, if we substitute, we are getting lambda over 2 pi multiplied by 2 and pi. This gives n lambda. This implies, here we can write, two waves interfere constructively when their path difference is a multiple of lambda, that is lambda, 2 lambda and so on up to n lambda. If the path difference in the two waves is a multiple of lambda, at the point of superposition, the intensity is going to be maximum. So, if there are two light sources S1 and S2 which are coherent, which are switched on at the same time, and say this is the point P where the waves from these two sources are going to superpose. Say if point P is located at a distance x1 and x2 respectively from the two sources, here path difference will be x2 minus x1 if the two sources are in same phase. Then here we can say if the path difference at point P due to the two sources is a multiple of lambda, then at point P intensity will be maximum, that will be 4I0 if the two waves producing same equal intensities I0 at point P, otherwise it can be given as root I1 plus root I2 whole square. Similar to this, for destructive interference, we know that value of cos phi is minus 1 and it happens when the phase difference is 2n plus 1 pi, that is an odd multiple of pi, which is corresponding to opposite phase oscillations. So, when the two waves superpose an opposite phase at a point, then destructive interference takes place. And in this situation, if we calculate the path difference between waves, then this path difference is lambda over 2 pi multiplied by phi, which is given as lambda by 2 pi multiplied by 2n plus 1 pi. So, if pi gets cancelled out, this gives us 2n plus 1 lambda by 2. This implies here we can write two waves interfere destructively when the path difference between the two waves, which is x2 minus x1, as we have discussed, is an odd multiple of lambda by 2, that is lambda by 2, 3 lambda by 2, 5 lambda by 2, and so on up to an odd multiple of lambda by 2. In such situation of path difference, the intensity at the point of superposition will be 0 if the two sources are producing equal intensities, or it can be given as root I1 minus root I2 whole square.